Good morning, everyone. My name is Ashish Vijayvargiya. I am pass out from JIT Borawa. My batch is 1999-2003, Computer Science Engineering. My industry experience include my work for retail industry, manufacturing, fashion industry, outdoor, B2B, B2C, ERP, e-commerce world. My current location is Indore. My designation is I work for Hotwix Systems as Vice President of Operations. My message for new students who has joined JIT Borawa family is all the very best. JIT Borawa is one of the best college in Madhya Pradesh, and all the teaching staff over there is one of the best in the industry. So please put your best effort and be ready for the future. And if you guys are in need of some help from me, I'm available and very close to you. I'm in Indore. Please come and meet me in person. Thank you very much and all the very best for your future.
Hello friends, my name is Sandeep Mandloi from Khargone. I am from the batch of 2003 Computer Engineering. Currently, I am working as a senior manager in IBM India Private Limited. So I wish you all the best for your future career. And the only success mantra that I would like to give is that never give up in your life. It doesn't matter whether you are passed out from JIT or IIT. What matters is your hard work, commitment, and your knowledge. So all the best and keep your good work. Thank you.
Hello friends, and this is Swapnil from MobiCode Software, and I wish you all the best for your new beginning. And I have a couple of messages for you. Number one, always read. Read from good books. There are a lot of online material which is available. Read a lot. This habit will help you a lot in your future. And number two, always try to find company of good people. I mean, develop your network with good people who are really expert in their own field. So their expertise will count a lot in your career building. So these two things, if you remember, and they are very easy to do. Like, there are a lot of online channels to subscribe. There are a lot of online blogs which you can read, as well as there is LinkedIn, there is Facebook, through which you can get connected with these good people. And there are a lot of good people who are always there in your community, in your college, wherever you see. Always try to find company of these good people and utilize on their own experience. So I wish you all the best once again. Thank you.
Hey guys, it's Anil Soni. I am 2006 computer science batch pass out. Nitin Namdev was my batchmate. I am from village Niwali, district Barwani. Right now I'm in USA, working as a technical manager for a US based company. My total IT experience is 12 years, especially in Java and cloud technologies. I would like to wish good luck to everyone, and wanted to say this is the time, guys. You need to dream about something and start working towards that dream, and concentrate. Don't waste your time. And I would say don't use social media too much, especially WhatsApp. Don't kill your time, guys. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Bye, and take care, guys.
Hi, my name is Gaurav Chival. I'm from Anjar Barwani. I completed my engineering from JIT Borawa in 2006 in computer science. I have 12 years of IT experience, worked in India, UK, USA, and now currently in Norway, Europe as a business analyst. I've always followed three principles in my work life. First, make a brand of yourself. Work in such a way that your name becomes a brand and is associated with quality, precision, and reliability. Principle number two, always work towards increasing the value of your brand. Principle number three,
encash on your brand.
Use your brand to get better opportunities in your career.
Good morning, my name is Poonam Tomar. I have been an alumni of the JIT college. I graduated in 2007. Abhi filhal, after my graduation, I'm working in a corporate company. I'm part of TCS. And the journey with this college was amazing. मैंने बहुत सारे friends बनाए जो कि आज तक मैं उनके साथ में touch में हूँ. And I have learned a lot of things from this college. And at present, I am entering in my own venture, basically my own business towards entrepreneurship. So मेरा आप सभी को सिर्फ एक ही message है. Wish you all the best. एंड ये जो जर्नी है कॉलेज की, इसको बहुत अच्छे से यूटिलाइज करना, बहुत अच्छे से जीना एंड बहुत सारी चीजें सीखना, नॉट ओनली इन टर्म्स ऑफ स्टडी बट इन टर्म्स ऑफ पार्टिसिपेशन इन डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज ऑल्सो, सो दैट यू विल ग्रो. एंड ऑल द बेस्ट टू यू, हेड टुवर्ड्स योर ड्रीम्स, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट.
हाई, आई एम जोएब शेख, आई एम 2008 पास आउट फ्रॉम JIT बरावा. आई एम हैविंग एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ अराउंड 10 इयर्स इन IT इंडस्ट्री. Currently, I am working with Litmus 7 Bangalore, and previously I worked with Sustango Technologies, IIT Park Indore. So thanks, all the best for your future.
Hello everyone, I'm Gaurav Keshre, I'm from Khargone. I have completed my engineering in 2009 from Information Technology branch. So I've been working here in the industry for over 7 years now, and presently I work with Zoomcar as a senior software engineer on the mobile apps. And my advice to you guys will be try to keep things very simple, focus on very few technologies in your domain, and try to get as much exposure as possible on them. Attend workshops, read things, and another important thing is do not underestimate your college. You'll get to know about it once you go out. And yeah, do let me know if you need any assistance. You can fetch my contact details from the college. Yeah, all the best, take care, bye.
Hello everyone, this is Prateek Namdev. I've done my engineering in computer science from JIT Borawa. It is an honor for me to address you folks. Thanks to faculty member for giving me this opportunity. I've been working with Wipro Technologies since last 8 years as a senior software architect, and recently I switched my job. I joined Yash Technology. I'm working as a project lead here. My tenure till now was really great. I got opportunity to work with world's leading banking clients. I worked for Lloyds Bank for 3 years in London. I worked for Swiss Bank, Credit Suisse in Zurich, Switzerland. I traveled to many other European countries to get projects for my company as I was part of my sales team. I would say JIT is the best place to study, to learn, and to explore your inner talent. That 4 years of my life was the best time till now, and I'm sure you're going to have the same. All the best for your future and enjoy your time in JIT. And since I'm in office currently, I would like to show my office to you folks. Just give me a moment. So this is my office. This is the view from outside, from my desk. You can see Yash Technologies there. Okay guys, see you. Bye-bye.
Hello everyone. I'm Chandman Kumar Malik. I'm a 2011 pass out from JIT. I've been working in IT for past 7 years. Currently, I'm working as a business development manager and director of Golden Eagle IT Technologies Private Limited. I would like to congratulate all you guys for choosing JIT, and I'm wishing you a bright future and all the success ahead. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Nihar Chaturvedi. I am from Computer Science branch 2012 batch. I am currently working as a senior associate consultant in Infosys Pune. So I would like to wish all of you a very all the best for your future. And some suggestions from my side: study from books, not from Shivani. And you have lot many things to learn, like you have internet, you have many tutorials, you have many websites to learn. So explore the knowledge, and ye 4 saal aapki life ke golden time hai, enjoy them. College ki faculties hain aapko jo itna help karegi, and take some knowledge with them, unse kuch seekhiye, unke sath masti bhi kijiye, but padhai ke time padhai kijiye. So kyunki yahan se nikalne ke baad it's a different world outside. तो ये चार साल लर्न समथिंग एंजॉय एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
जिस इंस्टीट्यूट से विदाई दी थी आज एक बार फिर उस वीडियो के माध्यम से उसी कॉलेज में आने का मौका मिला. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद JIT परिवार. हेलो दोस्तों, मेरा नाम अंकित शर्मा है. मैं भी इसी कॉलेज का स्टूडेंट हूँ. 2013 पास आउट IT बैच. दोस्तों अभी मैं ICICI बैंक हलवा में डिप्टी ब्रांच मैनेजर पोस्ट है. अब मुझे जहाँ तक पता चला है कि आप सभी लोग फर्स्ट ईयर के स्टूडेंट हैं और आप सभी लोग हमारे इस परिवार से जुड़े, हमारे इस परिवार में शामिल हुए, इसके लिए मैं आप सबका बहुत बहुत स्वागत करता हूँ. दोस्तों आप जिस कॉलेज से जुड़े हैं वो कॉलेज, वो इंस्टीट्यूट, ये सिर्फ एक कॉलेज और एक इंस्टीट्यूट ही नहीं बल्कि एक प्लेटफॉर्म है जो हमारे टैलेंट्स को आगे लाता है. इस कॉलेज ने केवल इंजीनियर्स ही नहीं दिए, इस कॉलेज ने कई सिंगर्स दिए हैं, कई एक्टर्स दिए हैं, कई म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर्स दिए हैं, कई रिपोर्टर्स दिए हैं, कई एंकर्स दिए हैं, बल्कि कई साइंटिस्ट भी दिए हैं. दोस्तों मैं चाहूंगा और मेरी आप सबसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि आने वाले 3 या 4 साल में आप भी अपने टैलेंट को पहचाने, अपने आप को पहचाने. इस कॉलेज में जो भी आप करें शिद्दत से करें, दिल से करें. आप सबको अपने आने वाले भविष्य के लिए अनंत शुभकामनाएं. विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट फॉर योर इंटायर लाइफ दोस्तों. और एक बार फिर आपका JIT परिवार में बहुत.
हेलो दोस्तों, मेरा नाम शुभम गुप्ता है और मैं JIT से ही IT ब्रांच से 2014 पास आउट हूँ. मैं खरगोन का ही रहने वाला हूं और अगर फिलहाल की बात करूं तो मैं एज अ सीनियर करस्पॉन्डेंट न्यूज नेशन में काम कर रहा हूं. भोपाल में मैं इस वक्त काम कर रहा हूं. इससे पहले मैं आज तक दिल्ली में था जहां पर मैंने 3 साल काम किया. आप लोग सोच रहे होंगे कि मैं जर्नलिस्ट कैसे बना, तो इसका पूरा क्रेडिट जो है वो मेरे कॉलेज JIT को ही जाता है, क्योंकि JIT ही एक ऐसा मंच और एक ऐसी सोच प्रदान करता है जिससे कि आप अपने असली टैलेंट को भी पहचान सकेंगे. थैंक यू.
Hello guys, how are you? I'm Hitesh Mandloi from 2011 to 15 batch. Right now I'm working with Unikai Hasu Software, having more than 3 years of experience in this IT field, and right now I'm working in Tokyo branch. JIT is really good college and it is providing really good opportunities to learn. I am connected on Facebook and I'm connected to another faculties also. So I saw that they are providing really good certification courses also. Just try exploring another things also like big data. This domain is really vast and you will like it, I guess. So best of luck for your future. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ashwan Khade. I belong from Brandpur. Currently, I am working in IT Technologies, which is an IT based company. I am working here for 18 months. And in 2016, I had JIT se BE pass out. My branch was Computer Science. JIT mein mujhe kafi support mila hai, especially Nitin sir ke through. और वहाँ पे काफ़ी पूरी फैकल्टी काफ़ी सपोर्टिव है, आपको वो अच्छा सपोर्ट करती है. बट ये आप पे डिपेंड करता है कि आप कितना उनसे अचीव कर पाते हो. थैंक यू. विश ऑल द बेस्ट.
हेलो ऑल, माय नेम इज शिवानी जायसवाल एंड आई एम फ्रॉम 2017 बैच. करेंटली आई एम वर्किंग फॉर टाटा कंसल्टेंसी सर्विसेज पुणे. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू विश ईच वन ऑफ यू अ ग्रेट करियर अहेड. एज यू आर लीडिंग टुवर्ड्स योर कॉलेज लाइफ, After 4 years, you will be turning into professionals. So one thing which is always required is trust in yourself. So never doubt your abilities and keep up the good work going. Thank you.
This is Sarit Chaturvedi. I am the student of BEST 2018 Computer Science. First of all, I would like to give my sincere thanks to our principal sir, dean sir and all the faculty members for giving me opportunity to address all of you. I would like to give my experience of a complete journey of my engineering to my job. I would like to give you the single thing that we know about the few things about we know that there are few companies like Infosys, TCS, Tech Mahindra and Wipro. But हम लोग जब बाहर आते हैं तो हम लोगों को पता चलता है कि यहाँ पर बहुत सारी और companies है और बहुत सारी many more opportunities and that every day we get the opportunities. और हम लोग वहाँ होते हैं तो हमको few technologies के बारे में पता होता है like .NET, C, C++ and Java. But many more technologies are in the outside world. So मेरा ये suggestion है कि आप लोगों के पास तो इतने सारे resource first year से available हो रहे हैं. हम लोगों के रिसोर्स अवेलेबल होते होते थर्ड ईयर फाइनल ईयर हो गया था, क्योंकि उस टाइम इतना ज्यादा टेक्नोलॉजी का डेवलपमेंट हुआ नहीं था. लेकिन अभी टेक्नोलॉजी का डेवलपमेंट बहुत ज्यादा हो गया है और तुम लोगों को फर्स्ट ईयर से रिसोर्स अवेलेबल हो रहे हैं. सो तुम लोग को प्रॉपर गाइडेंस भी मिल रहा है, तो प्रॉपर फैकल्टी मेंबर के पास जाओ. अगर तुम लोग को समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कौन सा टेक्नोलॉजी हम चूज करें, हम क्या करें फ्यूचर में, करियर गाइडेंस चाहिए, तो तुम लोग की हमेशा हेल्प करते हैं तुम्हारे फैकल्टी मेंबर्स और प्रिंसिपल सर, डीन सर, दे आर ऑलवेज विद यू गाइज. एंड देन आई वॉन्ट टू गिव माई एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ माई जॉब. आई रिसेंटली गॉट प्लेस्ड इन द 3DPLM विच इज द टॉप MNC एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट फॉर योर ब्राइट फ्यूचर. थैंक यू.
Hello, welcome to JIT.
We all are students of final years.
It's the beginning of your career life.
These 4 years are very important.
So learn and enjoy this precious time.
Life gives you many opportunities, but only once.
So use it and start each day with positive thoughts.
Maintain discipline in college and respect your faculties, respect your seniors, and we will be always there for your help.
All the best.
Hello guys! Welcome to Jawaharlal Institute of Technology, Vidya Vihar Burama. We, the student of third year from Computer Science Department, welcomes you. Let us know something about our college. Our college was established on 1997 by later Mr. Subhash Yadav and accomplished 20 successful years. Our college is managed by our principal sir, Dr. Atul Padhyay, Dean, Mr. Sunil Sugandhi, and other staff members.
We are here, welcome you, and our college has organized an induction program. We are celebrating it.
That you are very eager to know what the induction program is. So I will tell you about this induction program. Generally, it is designed to make you comfortable. It builds relationship between the student and the teachers. It will aware you about college activities, its rules, regulations, discipline.
Guys, that you will enjoy the induction program and you will learn from this program and keep it up this enjoyment for the upcoming years also.
Thank you guys and enjoy the program. Hello guys.
We are the student of JIT Borawa second year branch CSIT. We all are gathered here to welcome you in our college.
आप सभी का first year students का हमारे इस JIT परिवार में सेकेंड ईयर CSIT ब्रांच की तरफ से स्वागत है.
आप सभी को और हमको साथ मिलकर JIT में एक हिस्ट्री क्रिएट करना है. सो बेस्ट ऑफ लक.
सो